to the Fifth Circuit Solicitor's Office, 54-year-old Craig Edwards has now been convicted of voluntary manslaughter and possession of a weapon for the shooting death of Michael Booker. He was sentenced to 40 years in the South Carolina Department of Corrections. Investigators say Edwards went to his job after using drugs the night before and got into an argument with Booker, one of his co-workers. After leaving the store, Edwards confronted Booker and shot him at least 12 times. Still